welcome to your ANJC Health Tip. I'm Dr. Donald DeFabio. Chiropractic doctors today are known about treating the spine, but they also treat other parts of the body and in other ways. Let's find out about that by speaking with Dr. Stephen Pearl, a professor of clinical sciences at the University of Bridgeport. Doctor, what kind of subjects do you teach up there?
Well, one of the subjects I've taught, and I've taught for 26 years, is the treatment of soft tissue conditions. So,
What do you mean?
Muscle, ligament, tendon, and joint capsule. All of those are the soft tissue conditions. And what I teach my students and the things that doctors of chiropractic know how to do are dealing with problems that exist in those tissues also, not just back pain, although some of them actually cause back pain, but problems with ankles, knees, hips, joints, all over the place that come in the muscle, come in the ligament, come in the tendon.
So when people point to their shoulder and go, what is that pain? It could be a joint problem or it could be a soft tissue problem.
Right. So it could be the joint, it could be the muscle, could be the joint capsule, ligaments, tendons, all of those. And we teach things to our students that allow them to have the tools to be able to teach, treat those naturally in a conservative way.
And is that the bottom line then? It's a natural and a conservative approach to treatment of the body? Is that where chiropractic ultimately takes us?
Well, I think so. You know, we generally don't use drugs or surgery. What we're trying to do is the least invasive kind of treatment with a patient.
Well, that sounds pretty good. A quick question, and if you can answer it succinctly, great. If not, we'll just have to have you come back. Tendinitis. We hear that all the time. How would a chiropractic doctor approach tendinitis?
Well, first, I'm a stickler about words, and there really is no such thing as tendinitis. Tendons generally don't get inflamed, and itis means inflammation. So really, it should be called tendinopathy or tendinosis, and it is amenable to care. Exercise can help with that, and different soft tissue treatments that chiropractors have available to them can help a patient with tendinopathy.
Well, there you go. Lots of learning tips from Dr. Pearl. Thanks for your time today.